We welcome you to the beautiful church of St. John the Baptist and to the 12th Blackstone Valley Christmas concert. Once again, we thank Father Bernard Lavin and his parishioners for the use of this magnificent building, so appropriate for the occasion. We are grateful also to the Times and its publisher, Paul Mahoney, for their continued support. As you know, the proceeds go to the Times Merry Christmas Fund, which, through the auspices of the Salvation Army, provides holiday joy to those less fortunate in the community. We thank all those who support the concert, especially this evening, the recording staff who works so diligently, the Salvation Army members who are providing the box office and ushering duties this year, and to Vision Cable, who films and broadcasts the event to the community. We also have the sponsors program for companies and individuals wishing to contribute publicly or anonymously through Les Gay Chanteurs. We thank them for their generous donations. And of course, we thank all the artists who give so much of their time and talent. Besides returning favorites, Les Gay Chanteurs, of course, and Althea Allard, accompanist and organist, we welcome a lot of new faces this year. Susan Rogers, soloist, the SKB Flutes Quartet, the Christ Church Handbell Choir, the renowned musical group Pendragon, and Conan Drums, a steel drum ensemble from its own Shea High School. The Cranston High School East Choir, scheduled to appear this evening, will not be performing due to weather-related transportation problems. We regret their absence, but have been informed that they will return in the future. And our special thanks to you, the audience, who really provide the means to continue this annual concert. May this Christmas season be one of joyful anticipation and joyous celebration for you and all your loved ones. And now it's time for you to sit back, relax, and enjoy this musical feast so lovingly prepared. Let the concert begin. Thank you.
wasn't going to speak tonight, but we're missing one player, so I feel I need to explain why my back is to you. I'm Donna Jeffrey, and normally there'd be another student here, but we're minus one tonight, so I get to play, but I don't conduct. Our next piece is a blues piece, and you'll find on these drums that all kinds and styles of music can be played, so this is a wonderful blues piece. And then we'll play you another calypso tune, then a 16th century dance tune, and we'll finish off with a beautiful 16th century French carol done in a calypso style. Of two players here, this entire group started playing these drums in September this year.
Thank you. nie parlo d'onde.
Genevieve Maria, Genevieve Maria, Genevieve Maria.
the end. Il va voir le sol se plaindre, ding ding ding, pour les moutons gardés, ding ding ding, pour les moutons gardés, pour les moutons gardés. Je tourne la corde et caladier, le chat joyeux et gai.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, just as our chief whistle player, Phil Edmonds, came from County Clare in Ireland to the shores of the Blackstone River to play music with us by way of Providence, the English came well over 200 years ago, and they brought with them a wonderful legacy of folk song. This song is one of them. It's called The Water Is Wide, or Whaley Whaley. The water is wide, I can't cross over, and neither hand are wings to fly. Give me a boat that can carry two, and both shall. Tonight, the first snow?
Yes. It's the first no.
It's the first no. One of the tunes that he's composed. And very often when he goes to Ireland, he comes back with a newly made tune. It's followed by a traditional Irish tune called The Rogue, then Over the Moor to Maggie, and we end up with McBride's favorite. Thank you.
should probably do that one again.
Yes, let's do that one again.
Well, certainly the traditions of English music and English culture have helped us celebrate many a Christmas, many a Yuletide. And it can't be celebrated without a drinking song, and so we're going to teach you one. Let union be in all our hearts. Let all our hearts be joined as one. We'll end the day as we begun. We'll end it all in pleasure. And if you didn't bring your voice, do feel free to clap along. Lads and lasses, let's be jolly. Drive away all melancholy. For to grieve it would be folly. Different story on the things we take delight in while we are together. Let union be in all our hearts. Let all our hearts be joined as we'll end it all in pleasure. Right for the wrong. And backbiting, all these things take no delight in while we are together. Let union be in all our hearts. Let all our hearts be joined as one. We'll end it all in pleasure. Right for the run, to run light, oh, right for the run, right to run light, oh. will to all, Phil Edmonds' original traditional Irish tune, Imagine. In a season that rings with home for the holidays as its theme, this song, which has words from turn of the century America, is one that makes us realize that home is where the heart is. Its tune is an old one, and one you know well, and there's a verse for you to sing if you'd like to join us. The song is called The Immigrant's Return.
Again, I'm home. Thank you. Sweet.